Right, and welcome back to New Challengers with Tom, Aiden, and Steve. We are still in the Lost Woods, and we are lost.
Oh God!
Because Aiden, to be honest, you remember how to get to it from the beginning of the Lost Woods, don't you?
Yeah, just go in that little stone place.
Yes, just purposely get lost and you'll come out the front. Oh my God, how are you doing this?
What is that?
Nothing. It's a spitting guy, but it's also a merchant. If you spit, if you knock him, he sells you something. But it's also
not my dick.
I'm trying. Believe me, I'm trying.
How is it when you're trying to fail, you succeed?
Here we go.
You suck!
So much. All the butt hurt. Don't go back in there.
What'd you say? We're going to see the guy.
Why?
Because I want to.
I'm pretty sure it wasn't this way. He was behind you the other way.
So it was that way.
No, you legitimately suck at this game.
Oh, I thought it was in the little stone place.
Well, you were wrong.
Yell just to get out.
Oh, yeah! I can't remember.
Oh, I immediately forgot the song.
No, that's not it.
That's not quite Sarah's song.
That's not quite anything.
So it was.
At all.
Shh, I'm trying to listen to the notes. It was.
Right up?
No.
I thought it was down right up.
It is.
Oh.
So I was right again.
Good job.
Pretty much.
I could have done Gandalf.
Pretty much. Could have finished. Down right up. Right up.
Well, no, wasn't it? You were wrong.
Ha!
It's down right left.
Oh, well.
Isn't it down left up?
I don't know. I've forgotten. I'm sure it's down right left. Right down right left. Nope, that's shooting nothing enough. There we go. Yay!
You didn't get that. Don't you be giving me the finger.
Yeah, but you were all like, yes, I got it again, but you didn't. So you suck.
Fine, I'm still one up on you.
You know, Sirius.
We should be friends.
Sorry?
What I get.
Ooh. A piece of
he gave you a piece of his
heart. You get a whole one.
Oh, that's dumb.
What? No, it's a collection thing.
Oh, yeah, it also filled me out.
Collection.
Stop bumming Zelda so much.
Right, now go all the way back to that big ass grumpy shit. I love how they put a teleport system.
Why are you going back in there?
What are you doing?
Are the rocks still there?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
That's what I was just about to say. I love how they put a teleport system to Goron C right here where you need to be, but you can't get there until you get bombs. And you can't get bombs until you've done this bit.
Spoiler alert.
So I have to go in here, right?
You don't have to, but if you want to get on with the game.
Which you do. I'd want you to. Immediately.
Why is this game just full of anuses?
What?
Full of anuses.
Literally all of these tree things look like gaping buttholes.
Cat's bums.
When did we get
a hole? You noticed how cat's bums look like a drawstring bag?
Why are we talking about cat's bums?
Oh my God.
Do you not notice that? Next time I see a drawstring bag.
Nope.
No. It is.
Please stop. Hey, go over there, right? Where I'm heading?
Yeah, to Death Mountain, to that massive mountain that looks like that.
Why has it got a circle around it at the top?
It's a cloud. It's a smoke cloud. Or, yeah,
don't sing Beyonce.
You started singing Beyonce just before this.
I regret that.
Anyone like a non-branded fizzy sweet? That says Haribo.
Wow, that's going to be interesting.
This is the only vacuum packet. It's mine! Where are you going?
That's not the way to Death Mountain.
No, it isn't. Why are you going there then?
Because there was a Death Mountain thing there.
What?
That's where Death Mountain is.
No, it isn't. You can't see where you're going now.
I'm trying to look. I'm trying to find it.
Oh my God.
Oh my God, there it is. Is it?
Left. Too far left.
Oh, you're in trouble now.
Right.
Oh yeah.
There.
It's like right near it, isn't it?
It's
fence
now.
Give me attack by skirting things now.
What's the sunlight song?
Down, right down up, I think. Yes!
Hmm.
I love this because they all come out like, oh yes! And then the sun comes shooting up and they're like, oh. They're like, oh. you've just also ruined everyone's night.
It's really hard.
Just getting into bed and then, morning!
Don't forget, like, the night scene in that town, so pubs and clubs, you just ruined their night.
Yeah.
All their money
there
gone.
There is actually one shop in that market town that's only open at night. So you've just lost him all business.
What's wrong with you?
Because do I still have to avoid his guards?
No, that was just for the princess.
You do have to avoid angry chickens.
You should totally
there it is again.
Yeah, attack.
Never again.
You've learned to fear the chicken.
Because they swarm you for no fucking reason.
You for no reason. You hit it.
No reason. With
a sword.
No reason.
Run, man, run!
These are the gayest carpenters ever.
He's just trying to get him to shoot, okay? Leave him alone.
Oh, there was something else you could have done.
Lost too bad.
Nah, you need to go back.
Ugh.
It's not a chicken flying thing, is it?
Actually, no, don't go.
Which is it, Steve?
Yeah, go back.
Yeah. To where?
To the castle.
I can't sigh loud enough.
He needs a metal shield and he doesn't have one.
Ugh!
Do I have to buy it? You have to find it.
You buy it.
How much is it?
80 rupees. But you can go to that room with all the pots.
And get 1 rupee each.
Before you go, attack that chicken.
Does it respawn every single time I go?
Yeah.
What cheap ass way to get rupees?
Yeah. And the guard does not guard them at all.
Did anyone else think that signs of that city look like it said Legoland?
No.
Definitely look like.
Do you know that the text in this and most Zeldas is actually a real alien text? It's not just gibberish.
ENC. FM.
Late night edition.
As I broadcast, I'm naked. We are naked. We are all naked right now.
It's freeing.
My penis is larger than both of yours.
That's a lie that we can never prove.
get the camera out.
Why is that plant talking?
It's not a plant. What are you on about?
It's a Goron.
That thing. This thing. Why does it move?
What? It's a flag.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Oh. Oh. These bitch ass Gorons. To calm their tatars.
I like to think the legs like this shield is fucking heavy.
Good job.
I actually don't need to do this. That's satisfying.
Stop parkouring.
Parkouring, jumping up and down.
Just saying, Tom, this game is 10 years before it starts the screen.
Yep, I can totally see the similarities. Goron?
Yeah, look, Goron? He dives into a hay barrel.
And dead.
Yeah, he's fine.
Where is the grumpy Goron? I can't remember.
He's in there.
No. What the fuck does that sound?
It's the noise they make when they get up. Like a little getting out of a chair.
Okay, let's see if I can remember it.
Yeah!
Fuck you, Tom.
Wow, that was aggressive.
You'll like this bit.
Does he go happy?
Yeah.
Does he go kawaii desu?
What the hell?
He's jiving.
He's naked as well, so it's really
no. Wild.
He is loving life right now. Like those three notes just and changed his life.
Dude.
Whatever he's doing, he needs to change the fuck back.
Oh!
Fuck.
Uh-oh.
Come on! Come on!
Oh, it's burning now. Oh, shit.
What a hot beat, man!
What is he?
Whoa!
Why is he doing crusty all of a sudden?
What a hot beat! Yahoo! Hey, one last tune!
So that
just like Matt, my depression
is gone! If it was like that in real life.
Well, I don't know. There have been several cases where music to cure depression.
I think this is a topic we don't need to go into right now.
Serious topics.
I'm the big boss of the Grands, but is there something else in the house? Yes, but we'll find out in the next episode. Yay!
Bye, everyone.
Bye.
Bye.
No.
Bye.
No.
Bye.
Bye.
It's over.